Welcome to Sunnydale. A clean slate, Bucky. That's what you get here. Even if it says...
I know my transcripts are a little colorful.
You burned down the gym.
You're not seeing the big picture here. I mean, that gym was full of asbestos.
Hey, Jesse, what's what?
New Girl.
That's right, I saw her. Pretty much a hottie.
So you're from Henry, right? In L.A.?
Yeah.
Oh, I would kill to live in L.A. That close to that many shoes?
Hi. Willow, right? I heard a rumor that you were the person to talk to if I wanted to get caught up.
Oh, I could totally help you out. And if you have 6 period 3, we could meet in the library.
I was looking for some books. I'm new.
Miss Summers?
Good call. I'm gonna need perspectives on 20th century...
What you want?
That's not what I'm looking for.
You are the Slayer. To each generation, a Slayer is born. One girl in all the world, a chosen one, one born with a
strength and skill to hunt the vampires, to stop the spread of their evil blah, blah, blah. I've heard it, okay?
What do you know about this term? I believe this whole area is a center of mystical energy. Things gravitate towards it that you might not find elsewhere. Everything you've ever dreaded was under your bed, but told yourself couldn't be by the light of day. They're all real.
Master, I have waited for 60 years. My ascension is almost at hand.
Master is as old as any vampire on record. There's no telling how powerful he'll be if he reaches the surface.
You're standing at the mouth of hell. You've got to be ready.
Who are you?
Angel.
We're a team.
You're the Slayer and we're like the Slayerettes.
It's too hard for me to be around.
Vampire in love with a Slayer. It's rather poetic.
Tomorrow night, Buffy will face the Master, and she will die.
Giles, I'm 16 years old. I don't want to die.
The Dark Forces are aligning against us, and we have a chance to beat them back.
Buffy's got this big old yin for you. She thinks you're a real person.
You're in love with her.
Aren't you?
Did you really think you could best me here when you couldn't below?
You have fruit punch mouth.
What?